Hey guys, here's Chris from TapTech, and this is Chad, who is introducing us the Lenovo Lynx.
Hi,
Chad.
Hi, thanks for the time. So here we have our IdeaPad Lynx, which is a Windows 8, full Windows 8, Atom-based detachable tablet. So as you can see, it's currently in stock. It's 11.6-inch screen. As you can see, that gives you a full-size keyboard. You've got an actual touchpad and real depressible keys. All right, some of the things about the dock, first of all, you got your port expansion with two USB, and you've also got your mini USB, which is where you charge. The other thing to note about this dock is it actually has a battery in the dock. So when you're docked and detached, you've got, at a full charge basis, about 16 hours of battery life. So you basically double your battery life from what you have on your tablet. So within the tablet itself, easy detachment right there. So now you've got a great, lightweight, 11.6-inch, full Windows 8 tablet. As you can see, you know, going into all the different desktop mode that I can go in there, desktop apps, no problem. And we started shipping this product in December. Again, it's Atom-based. We'll be selling it starting at $599 with 64 gigs of storage. That's just for the tablet. The dock is sold separately. Expected to retail at $149. Okay?
Okay. Thank you, Jeff.
You're welcome.